It's a dream state, it's not like they don't have collectibles in this bitch.
Oh my god, son! I'm not sure what to call it. I'm not a jump scare, just sudden ass appearances. That boy trying to sound real, he sound like he gonna hold it off, slap the piss out of him. You act like a little hoe.
This fucking slop again.
It's called soup. Now dig in.
I'm so happy you lost that game on 2K today. Best Christmas ever, dawg. I had a pet pig and he bit me. I bit that bitch back. Peppa Pig. I'ma cook Peppa Pig with a fat ass. I'ma cook her and have her ass be baking in the morning. Ron ain't got no love life. What the fuck is that? Alright, that wasn't scary. I seen that one. Ooh! Alright. Ooh! 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 Yeah. Ooh, that's a cold ass beat. I need the sound for this. Hey. Yeah. Ooh, that's been cold! I don't want to leave this spot, dude. Okay. That bit is cold, boy. I'm going back. Oh, I can't go back. Now the PS5 is cool, bro. You should try it. Broke ass bitch.
Respect through surveillance.
The hell are the machines from the Matrix? A clock in here or something? Oh, 320.
Who that boy? Why are they bored today? Ever since he lost that game at the 2K. Nigga trying to troll everybody because he mad about his poor ass life and his own accomplishment. What is that, hands? Rubbing a pig? Ooh, burn that beat back. Damn.
Hey, baby.
Oh, okay. What the hell is that? A cold block of ice? Don't bring me through my most stupid ass loop. Where's that dog? I'm running through you, bitch ass boy.
Amir, is that you?
I knew I was going to be missing one, good thing I came back.
Here is your number.
So about 869, nice.
Just hard to say.
Didn't you hear? This is great news.
Let's take some more time to think about it.
What is there to think about? You should be happy.
Who says I'm not happy?
This is your chance.
That boy won't be crying like a bitch, and nobody care about him.
All right, you can get up now. Just take it easy.
Is it done?
Congratulations. You are now the proud owner of a CT-72 internal data storage. I've given you an accelerant to make the tissue heal faster. Just keep that dressing on for the next couple of days.
You sure they won't find it?
It's got a built-in scrambler and a shielded frame. No external scanning equipment can penetrate it. It's ghostware. Undetectable. Unless you know exactly where to look.
What? Oh wait, what nigga? What could you possibly be referring to, man?
What is this? The hell did you do to yourself?
Why would you scream that though, bro?
Don't even start. I did what I had to. It's about time someone around here shows some initiative.
What's that supposed to mean?
You don't know.
Come on, now you just gotta get gay with it. Why I'm the gay one? He's lucky we're not homophobic, because we'd be rubbing his ass everywhere we do, never mind. But we'll resent you. We won't invite you to no parties. No, we won't talk
please.
To you.
Tell
we'll be happy we're just some nice, genuine people.
How I can't keep a job because no one will hire a fucking junkie ex-con.
Amir.
Do you even know what you're getting into?
It's not like I have a choice. We need the money, Amir.
Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes.
Mark my words. That shit is gonna be the death of us.
Thank you. Still got it. Oh, I'm trying to run. Make a run for it. That boy was Drew. He want everybody to seem as mad as he was early. I don't got the patience for this hide and seek shit, dog. Gone. I got it. The fuck they want me to do now, bro? Thank you. Come on, man. You need to go down the fucking hallway somewhere. Crybaby ass bitch. You don't got nothing to play anyway. Footage of foreign shit. What is the Doc Ock ass on, man? Shit, what is going on? Thank you.
This should be the last fucking room. This should be the last fucking room.
Looks like we got all of it.
So, what is all of this stuff, exactly?
It's probably best if you don't know. Exactly.
It's not anything nasty, is it? Like, a virus or some top secret...